What legend would you like to hear? Let's begin. Which of these legends interest you? One of my favorites. I'll share any story with excellent choice. Sibling gods sent their ghosts deeper into the underworld to face the evils that lay in wait. Each hoping their own champions would be the first to claim victory. Our heroes' trials began. Chill in the air warned that an Onyo the horn blew called forth the sound. Ha! listen to these tales. A harrowing tale. Sibling gods sent their ghosts deeper into the underworld to face the evils that lay in wait. Each hoping their own champions would be the first to claim victory. The heroes sprang to test their mettle. Chill in the air warned that an Onyo could hear the ghost cast a terrible curse. Did the advance allies. Yeah. erupted from the depths of the underworld. Their rivals' terrible curse afflicted. Their rivals endured a curse. Did the advance of Oni allies. Rival band braced to meet the Oni's last desperate assault. The horn blew and called forth the damned. Like a mighty tempest. Horrors beyond imagining roared from the underworld.
Both can't be beat.
Another wave of Oni cried. The rival band neared the end of their battle. Would they reach it before they go? The stench of ash and death heralded the advance of the allies. Yeah. even heroes no failure. Perhaps their persistence is what made them legends. Sibling gods sent their ghosts deeper into the underworld to face the evils that lay in wait. Each hoping their own champions would be the first to claim victory. The great contest commenced. Ondyo approached. The ghosts awoke and Ondyo. An Ondyo drew near. First dispatched, the ghosts pressed their advantage. Did the advance the other team. ghosts every curse on demonic forces clawed their way out of the darkness. Fiercest Oni appeared, intent on trapping the ghosts in the underworld forever. The fearsome horrors materialized from nowhere. Could not stand against champions of their rival god raised a cry against their last once divine host erupted from the depths of the But their counterparts, demonic forces, clawed their way out of the
My heroes never miss!
Defeated, the ghosts emerged triumphant. The sibling gods sent their ghosts deeper into the underworld to face the evils that lay in wait, each hoping their own champions would be the first to claim victory. The ghosts launched into battle. seemed almost boundless.
Nearby.
A fine host erupted from the depths of the underworld. Their rivals endured a curse. The hosts became afflicted by a terrible curse. Rival fire spirit targeted the ghosts. The horn blew, called forth a damn. Ghosts at the verge of death. From the depths of the ugly ghost trusted a terrible curse would give them an edge. The ghost was forced to contend with a terrible curse. called forth the damned. A terrible curse hit their rivals. The ghosts prepared their final stand against the advancing demon army. Hulking figures closed in. Hope began to fade as their rivals gave the advantage. Fearsome horrors materialized from nowhere. With laughter from the heavens, the ghosts delivered a curse.
And a sword cut.
The rival band near the end of the battle. Another wave of Oni crashed against the ghosts. Another fell. The infernal horde seemed almost boundless. Deeds of the ghosts are many. Let me share one with you. What legend would you like to hear? Let's begin. Sibling gods sent their ghosts deeper into the underworld to face the evils that lay in wait, each hoping their own champions would be the first to claim victory. Great contest commenced.
Thank you.
from the depths of the underworld. And Ondyo approached. Loosed an Ondyo against their competitors. Horrors beyond the imagination rose from the underworld.
Curse.
The
it together. For what would well be the end. The horn blew and called forth the damned. Stand against them. Champions of their rival god raised a cry on its force and clawed their way out of the darkness. Opponents made great strides in their battle against the Oni. Hulking figures closed in. Our heroes sent a curse across the veil. On another field, rival closed. And our heroes earned great reward. Sibling gods sent their ghosts deeper into the underworld to face the evils that lay in wait. Each hoping their own champions would be the first to claim victory. Ghosts launched into battle. Curse hit their rivals. forces, clawed there with those who trusted a terrible curse would give them an edge. Final stand against the advancing demon army. Time ran short as their competitors engaged in the last conflict. The horn blew and called forth the damned. Another wave of Oni crashed against the ghosts. Another fell. The infernal horde seemed almost boundless. As their gods' displeasure washed over them. Sibling gods sent their ghosts deeper into the underworld to face the evils that lay in wait. Each hoping their own champions would be the first to claim victory. Our hero's trials began. Imagine rose from the underworld. Unleashed an onyo on their rivals. The stench of ash heralded the advance of Oni allies. Their rivals suffered a terrible curse.
Both have to be beat.
Their power has forced into a terrible curse. Demonic forces clawed their way out of the darkness. Heralded the advance of Oni allies. At their word, a fire spirit rose to bombard fierce others. Your life. The ghost has a terrible curse. justice and peril of curses will give them an end. Their rivals shall find the host erupted from the depths of the underworld. Rivals sent an Elder Shade against them. The Undaunted. The ghost rose again to face the enemies before them. Fearsome horrors materialized. Oni could not stand their rivals ready to face their final challenge. The stench of ash and death heralded the advance of Oni allies. Through one army, only to turn and face another. Horses clawed their way out of the darkness. On another field, the rival both teams finished. At last, the final Oni were vanquished. Their rivals defeated, the ghosts emerged triumphant. For a moment, listen to these tales. choose, and I'll tell it. Excellent choice. Sibling gods sent their ghosts deeper into the underworld to face the evils that lay in wait. Each hoping their own champions would be the first to claim victory. The ghosts launched into battle. Did the advance of Oni allies. The ghosts were forced to come. The rivals suffered a terrible curse.
Thank you.
rival fires. Target. Ghosts set a terrible curse on their opponents. Descended upon the ghost. Of their rival god raised a cry against their last onslaught. Hulking figures closed in.
They haven't seen us. There, that one. I see only.
The Oni fell to their blades like wheat before a sickle.
Careful, Oni!
The stench of ash and death heralded the advance of the allies. The great contest drew toward a close as their competitors feared a fear. Even heroes know failure. Perhaps their persistence is what made them legends. Sibling gods sent their ghosts deeper into the underworld to face the evils that lay in wait. Each hoping their own champions would be the first to claim victory. Great conflict commenced. Curse delivered a blow to their competitors. Did the advance of Oni allies. A terrible curse hit their rivals. Their god howled as the ghost endured a terrible curse. Forces cast a curse upon the disciples. Fiercest Oni appeared, intent on trapping the ghosts in the underworld. A vile host erupted from the depths of the underworld.
My heroes never did.
Their rivals ready to face their final challenge.
A true ally.
But their counterparts laid waste to the hordes of most of them. Their foes like a mighty tempest. The infernal horde seemed almost boundless. The ghosts cut through one army only to turn. The rival band neared the end of their battle. The stench of the ghost cast a terrible curse. Ghost felt great shame. The sibling gods sent their ghosts deeper into the underworld to face the evils that lay in wait, each hoping their own champions would be the first to claim victory. Our heroes' trials began. Thank you. Torn blue, and called forth the damned. Did the advance of bloody allies. The rival suffered a rival fire spirit targeted the ghosts.
Out of the darkness.
halted the advance of Oni allies. The ghost frustrated their counterparts with an Elder Shade. Champions of their rival god raised a cry against their last onslaught. The ghosts found themselves hindered by a shade. The ghosts prepared their final stand against the advancing demon army. Infernal horde seemed almost boundless. On another field, the stench of ash and death heralded the advance of Oni allies. Another wave of Oni crashed against the ghosts. Another terrible curse delivered a blow to the horrors beyond the imagining. The ghost rivals proved more than a match for them that day.
Your true ally.
I have many legends for you to enjoy. I'll share any story with you. Choose, and I'll tell it. Let's begin. The sibling gods sent their ghosts deeper into the underworld to face the evils that lay in wait. Each hoping their own champions would be the first to claim victory. Great contest commenced.
Thank you. You're a true ally.
The ghost loosed and on you. Rival's terrible curse afflicted the ghosts.
My heroes never
leave. Hulking figures closed in. Rival fire spirit targeted the ghosts. closed in.
Thanks.
Ghosts placed a curse upon their opponents.
Your true ally.
The stench of ash and death heralded the ghost were forced to contend with a terrible curse. Rivals ready to face their final horde of the fiercest Oni appeared, intent on trapping the ghosts in the underworld. But their counterparts laid waste to the hordes opposing them. Fearsome horrors materialized. Swept through their foes like a mighty tempest. Demonic forces clawed their way out. Ghost dispatched a horde of demons. The great contest drew toward a close. As their competitor, fearsome horrors materialized from nowhere.
My heroes never cease.
Cleansing the realm. Ghosts completed the contest and earned the favor of their patron god. sibling gods sent their ghosts deeper into the underworld to face the evils that lay in wait. Each hoping their own champions would be the first to claim victory. The heroes sprang to test their mettle.
Thank you.
beyond imagining rose from the underworld. Banded together, for what could well be the end. The rival band neared the end of their battle. Would they reach it? Horrors beyond imagining rose from the underworld. The Oni fell to their blades, like wheat before a sickle. Infernal horror seemed almost boundless. Another wave of Oni crashed against the ghosts. Another fell. Horrors beyond imagining rose from the underworld. Even heroes know failure. Perhaps their persistence is what made them legends. Listen while I recount an adventure of the ghosts.
Chat, can you hear me now? Hold on, I'm going to turn up my microphone. Chat, okay, so I think my girlfriend played it back. Now, I think now everyone can hear my voice. Okay, so you pull, undamaged one, 7-4. What else? I was talking to Undamaged about how during our last Hunter game, the last two Hunter games that we had before he switched to his Samurai, I died because of, I remember I was in the lead when it was like 3-3. Oh, no, it was 3-4. And Undamaged was leading in the win counts. I remember in the I was in the lead that game, and I was about to tie the game 4-4 on wins. I ended up losing the game, and the score went to 5-3. But what happened was in the first wave, I had a bridge spawn to the right side where the Sun Attunement is, and so I needed I threw out an ult. I remember, and then like fire spirits were shooting, and I think the purchasable where it's like. It's 10 Magatama, and then like when their dead bodies like have like flames. That's what killed me. I remember, and that's what caused Undamaged to catch up like really quickly. And then yeah, that made me drop the game. And what happened was like I had one more enemy left, and he was like down the bridge, and it was so like heartbreaking when that happened. And then. I think we played one more Hunter game, and then like that last Hunter game, like all I was getting was like bridge spawns, like straight up bridge spawns, and it was like heartbreaking, like because the thing is it's so much easier to manage like the center spawns during the final stand. That's how I was able to catch up during the first Samurai game. Yeah. Oh, Yapua, I'm doing all right, man. I'm doing all right, Yapua. It was a little heartbreaking that I lost, but I'm just glad I didn't get swept like the last time me and Undamaged played. But it's good. It's nice to hear or nice to see Undamaged like still playing at a top-notch level. Like even though I know he took a break, and I've been playing like obviously more than he has. Like, I'm just glad, like, he still has it. Like, and I told Undamaged earlier, and I think no one heard me. Like, I said to Undamaged that even though I hold the world record right now for 15 waves, like, because the current world record for the all-time solo perfect run is, like, 30 minutes, 7 seconds. And I was telling Undamaged, like, when the map is right and the modifiers are just right and the spawn order is just right, like when it's possible for a world record run, I think Undamaged can set the world record. He's definitely the faster player. And he told me that, I don't know if you heard Undamaged, he thinks that my Hunter was faster than his. I think in some instances, yeah, like, cause there were a lot of times I noticed I was in the lead, but then like, and it always came down to the last three waves. It always came down to the last three. And if any of us got bridge spawns, like it's, you have to hope that one enemy doesn't go under the bridge or like, multiple enemies don't go under. And a lot of the time, it's just, you just have to rely on RNG. Hopefully you get like the middle spawns. Yapua, Undamaged hasn't spoken yet. Yeah, definitely no shame in losing to Undamaged for sure. But I really wanted to try to get the win today, but it just didn't happen. I know maybe one rival game. What's that? You want to play one together? Undamaged?
Maybe one rival game?
Yeah. Together?
Let's meet.
Yeah. Okay, let's do one together, man. Hold on, let me change my build for us. Okay, let's do it. But yeah, so chat, we're gonna play like maybe one or a couple Rivals games together. It's been a long time since me and Undamaged has teamed up together. But yeah, if you're tuning in now, Undamaged took the win, 7-4. And give it up to him. Oh, by the way, you guys, it's been a year since I have completed my very first Nightmare Survival solo. It's been one full year, and today marks the 1 year I've actually done it. So Yapua, the reasoning for me using bow and blade, it's just to get those quicker kills, especially when I'm during the 1v1. But now, since we're together, I think I should use the 25% status. Like, the 1v1, it did help a lot. It kept me in the lead a lot during the Hunter. So, Undamaged, I used... I didn't use the status damage for my techniques. I was using bow and blade. The reason being is because... what do you call that? The perfect parries... Like, the perfect parry counter strikes are really strong against, let's say, like, I'm going up against, like, a sun attunement enemy, and I have the moon attunement. Like, it's really good against them. Oh, I see. Oh, another good thing to do, Yapua, if you get a melee kill, if you hold on to your ultimate, I did this a lot, you get a melee kill and then throw out your ult. The bow and blade will proc for your ultimate, and it's really good. It's good against enemies that have an attunement that's not the one that you're currently equipped with. I'm like, gee, yeah, man, me and Undamaged together, it's pretty OP. I'll tell you this too, chat. There's a lot of times me and Undamaged, when we're teaming up together, it takes us forever to find a match. I think it's because of maybe connection issues, because like Undamaged is in Moscow. I'm in California, in the United States, and so it's like it's really kind of hard to, I guess, get a well-established. Oh, speaking of connection, we got one. Okay, we got a match. Undamaged, do you want the red, or do you want me to go blue?
Sibling gods sent their ghosts deeper into the underworld.
Okay, I'll take red. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Each
I heard blue.
Oh shoot, you don't have your... Hey, it's okay. You want to collect? Or do you want me to collect?
Yeah, I collect.
Oh, that's so scary. Okay, cool. You can go to the other side of the enemy. I got this guy. Thank you. Yeah, bomb.
The ghosts pressed their advantage. And on your descendant.
Nice.
Okay, figures closed.
And damage, you want green?
Yeah, I
have red, so I keep red. Oh, shoot! It's the bees. Yeah. Oh, chat, we didn't go into a party chat just because we didn't want to get into what do you call that? We wanted to stay silent for the majority of our 1v1. And we forgot to just continue in the... Oh! Ooh! That's what it was. Nice. Whoa. What's happening? Damage collect, or whatever you can. Yeah, collect whatever you can. Here, let's buy. I have 10, you have 5. I'll buy Watson. You still have green? Yeah, okay, good. I'll check the other bridge. Middle. Dog. Ah! Nice. I'll check the bridge. Okay, they're at the bridge. Yeah. I'll stay at the bridge. They could come here again. Middle. Yeah, I see. Where? Right here. Oh, thank you. He's red. Nice. Nice. I think it could be faster if you had the darts. Are we trying to use the darts undamaged? Here, wait, hold on. Let me see if I can start a party chat so people can hear you. Shoot, hold on.
Relax for a moment. Listen to these Deians.
There you go. Okay, so now we're at chat. Now Undamaged is in party chat now. So you should be able to hear him. Sorry, Ahmed. Sorry about that. Ahmed, that run, I didn't run Bow and Blade that run. But majority of my 1v2 or 1v1 with Undamaged, I ran Bow and Blade for the majority of the game. Let's see. Undamaged, you have your darts this time, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let me just dismantle real quick. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. Or wait, hold on. Just because I'm more confident since I have you as my partner. You got 4 minutes with me too, Undamaged.
4:58.
That's fast, man. Super fast.
The fastest run I saw, it was 4:30.
Was it Assassin? Two Assassin too?
Hunter and Assassin.
Oh, on this map. Okay. Blue challenge. Blue challenge. Found one. We found a match. Baby. Where? I don't see them. How is that possible? Chat, how can the Huancha shoot through the cave? Nice, very nice. I'm gonna buy real quick. Where? Shit. It's okay. Don't worry about them. Oh, thank you. I have zero. I have six now. How many do you have?
14. Where is it?
One more. You collect. Okay. We should have enough now, I think.
Yeah,
we have enough. Well, let me get my ult. Ah! Movement. Check the bridge. I'll check. Middle. Middle downstairs. Where? Other bridge, I think? No, middle. I see. I got double hit by the Huancha. Nice. Bridge. Dang it. I wasn't there that time. Sucker Punch sexist for not making them targetable. Under the bridge? I don't see.
Middle.
Someone said in chat, undamaged, this must feel like what playing against Michael Jordan and Scottie Pippen must have felt like. Again. Let me play my sticky this time. I want to play.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. I also want to do Foulmaster. That was fast. We got a good game now in. Chat, if you're now tuning in, me and Damage are just playing some games for fun. See if we can get a good time with the Hunter and Assassin. But he did win the first of seven. Sibling gods sent their ghosts. The score was 7-4, and Damage beat me.
Agro was first.
Coming. Good.
For heroes cast a curse and on your descended upon them. It's your warrant that an ancient will hear.
Oh! Oh, okay. I should have saved that, but that's okay. Let's see over here. Didn't mean to do that.
Blue,
yeah, sorry. Oof, I'm alive somehow. How much? I don't see. Bridge.
Left side.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Sad arrow. Hey, sorry. Middle, my side. Oh, snap, did you do that? Bridge,
right
side. Oh, shoot. I saw that. Oh, man. Oh, shoot. A little faster, but could be faster. Yeah, could be faster. How about undamaged? Do you want me to take green? I think if I take green and I ultimate the middle part when the disciple comes in, I think that'll be a little little faster if we do that.
Okay.
So that means, do you want to take red? In the beginning?
You can take green in the end.
Okay, you still want to do the same strategy from the start?
After what?
You want to do the same strategy from the start where I take red, or do you want to take red?
I take blue because for assassin it's better.
Okay, okay. And the left side for red is better for hunter. Okay.
I should.
Okay. Let's do it. There was a lot of times I almost died. But I stayed alive. Oh, we're 2 hours in the stream. Okay, I've been streaming for 2 hours. Is it okay if we do the last one? I forgot I have work today, man.
Sure.
Yeah, this will be the last one for today, if that's okay, man. I have to get my bonus today, right? Thing.
The sibling gods sent their ghosts deep.
Oh, one person. Oh gosh, imagine going 1v2 against us. Oh shoot! What happened? damaged? I got disconnected. Did you get disconnected too?
Can you walk?
Yeah, I can walk. I don't know what happened.
I left.
Oh, you left? Okay.
Could be so long.
Yeah, I can walk, Kiko. Do we have anything to heat up? I'm kind of hungry. Oh. I'll eat it after this game. Wait, I finished all of it.
Sibling gods sent their ghosts deep into the underworld to face the evils that wait to face.
my gosh, I keep aiming the further one. Come on. A what? Oh, come on. What? No arrows? Hold on. I'm out of arrows. I take. Oh, you took green. That's okay. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, that's okay, it's okay. What? That's why I kept losing. Shoot, sorry.
No, the side.
Where? I'm gonna get blue. I'm getting blue right now. Oh, they keep moving. Oh. I have 6. How much?
Go away.
Okay, I'm going. On damage. I don't know how you do it, man. I know we could be faster, but this is still pretty damn fast, man.
Green?
You want me to take?
If you want.
No, you have green, so it's okay. I'll take red a little bit later towards the last wave, because there's always like a red person. Oh! That's okay. I don't see a bridge right side. Yeah.
No.
Right. Again, same. I'm getting red. There's like a lot of blues and reds in the last one, I think. I don't see. I see now, I see. Blue. not bad. It's okay. That was good undamaged. Undamaged, do you know who won the 4:30? Someone's asking the 4 minutes 30 seconds. Do you know who did it?
Gazelle Fox.
Gazelle Fox. Oh, shoot. Undamaged. That was fun, man. I always enjoy the 1v1s and the close games, man. If anything, if you practice with Me Too 1v1, because I remember you told me Me Too beat you 1v1. You should try your samurai against Me Too.
I don't remember.
You don't remember?
No. I played.
You play Hunter also? I see. Well, hold on. I'm going to dismantle some stuff before I get going. I'm going to take a look at the last couple people in chat before I get going. Excuse me. Before I get going, too. Yeah. It's 9 in the morning for me right now, so. Yeah, so meet Gazelle Fox. Do you know who the other person was, undamaged, with Gazelle Fox?
What?
The Gazelle Fox's teammate, when they got the 4 minutes 30 seconds. Do you know who else was playing with...
With Gazelle Fox?
With Gazelle Fox. Who was playing?
Pikachu, you know.
Oh, Pikachu, yeah. I know. Kichiku? I remember, I think that's... Kichiku. I think that's...
We lost them.
Yeah, we lost to them. Yeah, we lost to them a long time ago.
Lost.
Yeah, we lost. Yeah, I think we were two hunters at the time when we played against them. And they were like samurai, I think. If I remember. Yeah. Dude, Yapua, since you're in chat, man, I know, I don't know what time it is in, I think you're in London, right? Dude, if anything, I know you have a lot of the day left for you undamaged. I still have to go to work. Yeah, undamaged, dude. I had a lot of fun, man. I'm glad we got to play 1v1 again, and I didn't get swept 0-7. I'm just glad I took 4 games at least. I had a lot of fun, man. What's it called? Chat. Someone in chat said, "Oh, that's nice, Inferno. Good stuff, man. You played with Sal? Yeah, Sal is. I love how like consistent Sal is at the game. Like we have like Sal, Benny Ong, people in who is it? Jane in the Facebook Legends group. There's a lot of people that are consistently playing the game each day, and that makes me happy. Look at me and Gushy though. Me, Gushy, Ahmed, Ethan, Zhang." We're still top 100, by the way, with all 4 classes, which is really nice. That's nice to see. Okay, but undamaged, man. I think that's all I have time for, man. I really had fun, dude. Like, you still got it, and you have more than got it, dude. Like, I knew you were gonna win. Oh. Okay, but Undamaged, I'm gonna get going, man. I'm happy to play again. Okay. Undamaged, I can't hear you right now. I don't know if you left the mic. I don't know if you said hold on. Oh, he left the session. Okay. Well, anyway, chat, it's been really nice. Christmas is almost here. And if you guys didn't know I'm kind of repeating myself for people who've already like stayed in the stream. But if you're joining now, yeah, the game's over. Undamaged won 7-4. It's been a year since I've gotten my very first Nightmare Survival solo win. And it was the first win I got it on was with my hunter on Aoi Village. And I think I might have been the first hunter in the world to get a solo win. I might have been. I could be wrong. But when you like search at the time online, at this time last year in 2020, the only solo win that you were able to see at the time was Alan's win, a Japanese player named Alan. He got the first solo win, and he did it with an assassin, which is insane, on Aoi Village. And then I think then it was me, and then it was a samurai, or the samurai might have gotten it before me. It might have been. Christmas is the 25th. Yeah. Okay, guys. GG's, everyone. Merry Christmas to all. Happy holidays. Thank you, Undamaged. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in. It's been fun. Super fun. Thank you, guys. I'm going to end the stream right now. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays. Happy Hanukkah. God bless you guys. Thank you.